thing that looks like is the little transom window over the door. For our door. Where are our door pieces? Okay, it should be 2 of those, looks like, and 27. A28 is supposed to be, where are you? A28, 3.5 by 1 and a little bit. So it's this guy. A28. Yeah, it's got a little, this little beveled edge, so that's the one that we want. And then A74 is that the clear plastic? 74, where are you? 60, 70. That's the film, 17 by 17 film. That's this clear stuff that I saw. Okay, is that 17 inches? Yeah. So we're gonna cut out. I have to find our pattern for it, which is not easy. A 74 cut out with front door model. Oh, so maybe it's not one of these patterns. Maybe it's just you cut it to the size of the front door. I'll just do that. That sounds a lot easier. It's the same, yeah. Okay. No? Oh. For my trying to do that. chipre. All right. So we're gonna do a little smaller than and a little shorter than. Okay. Paste A27 with film in the middle. And that's probably a little thick. Let's cut off a bit of that. Cut a little bit more. I don't want it to show in between the doors so that I never know if I'll ever have the door open, but hey, whatever. Okay. Very hard not to get glue on anywhere we don't want to get it, because it is very hard to get off and it doesn't come off cleanly, not like on the other stuff. Switch to our, whatchamacallit, our brushes. Okay, these are not exactly the same. Film in the middle. Yeah, we'll make that our inside. They're not perfectly round. Okay, so does that door, which way does it go? So this little bag was on the outside.